Samiksha. Welcome to Samiksha Learns to Cook. Today I'm going to show you how to make shawarma at home. Shawarma is the Arabic sandwich. First, let's have a look at the ingredients. We need one kubus. Kubus is the Arabic bread. Chopped lettuce. Chopped tomato. Cubed deep fried chicken nuggets. Tomato ketchup and mayonnaise. I'm using no mayonnaise because I like the taste. So let's start preparing. First, we'll take all the ingredients and pour it into a bowl. Lettuce, tomato, chicken nuggets. So we have put all the ingredients in the bowl. So let's start mixing it well. So let's take the kubus. Kubus has two layers. So let's open it from one side. So let's start stuffing the ingredients into the half side of the kubus. Now we have stuffed the ingredients, so let's start rolling it. The shawarma is ready, so let's serve it with Arabic pickle. Please try this recipe. I hope you like it and please subscribe. Thank you for watching. First, let's have a look at the ingredients. Hi. Hey.